our school, we've got lots of good systems in place for all of us to use to prevent us from being bullied.
We wear fluorescent yellow jackets and are easily seen. We are always around at playtimes if you need a friend to play with.
There are over 20 mini mentors who have been trained by the Big Bullying Company to listen to your concerns. We give you the space and time you need to talk about any issues you have, and we offer you advice and support.
We are available in the canteen every lunchtime between 12:30 and 1:30. Come and share your worries, we'll help you sort them out.
If we can't help you, then we can direct you to an adult who can.
The mini mentor helped me find a solution to my friendship problem, and now I'm reunited with my friend again.
The training we have received has made us confident, knowing we are doing our best when helping you.
The mini mentors gave me advice and listened to both sides of the argument. They helped us realise that it wasn't worth falling out.
Before coming to the mini mentors, try using the Highfield 5 first. It will help you stand up for yourself and have your voice heard.
Number one, talk friendly.
Please don't do that, I don't like it.
Number two, talk firmly. Don't do that, I don't like it.
Number three, ignore.
Number four, walk away.
Number five, report to an adult.
I am one of the 8 anti-bullying ambassadors representing our school.
Our role is to promote good behaviour and help tackle all forms of bullying.
We are going to work alongside pupils and staff promoting good practice throughout our school. We are going to lead the assembly during Anti-Bullying Week.
During Anti-Bullying Week, we all took part in making this display.
This display was created by all the children in Key Stage 2.
This is our pledge to stamp out bullying. All of us had a say in this pledge.
Each year we remind ourselves about the pledge and show that we promise to stamp out bullying by adding our fingerprint.
It's really important that we keep to it because together we can achieve more.
Respect others and treat others how you would like to be treated.
Play with everyone, no matter who they are.
Be honest, kind, respectful and cooperative.
Give advice and support to anyone who is being bullied.
Be a friend to those who may be bullied.
Look after each other and be friendly to everyone.
Be a good role model and always set a good example for others.
It's important to have our view heard, so we are given questionnaires on e-safety and staying safe in and out of school. It also gives our teacher an idea of how much we know about staying safe online. It is important that we all take part in this so our teachers can plan and keep us up to date with new information.
Each half term we have class circle times around staying safe online. We made videos to go on our website to tell you about suitable games to play online and tips on how to protect your identity when using the internet.
We have an online worry box service on our school website where you can write about any concerns you may have. We will come to each individual class and tell you the password. Fill in the boxes and click submit, and one of our learning mentors will reply to your message and help with your worry. It is private and a really easy way to ask for help.
We also have the Red Box system. It gives us the opportunity to speak to a learning mentor in private to discuss any concerns that we have. You can fill in a slip and then post it into the box, either outside the thinking room or outside Miss Kamal's office. The box is checked every day and a learning mentor will come and speak with you.
See the sign in the shop window, that means there are trained people in this shop that will help you if you're lost, scared, or feel unsafe.
Always follow our core values of kindness, respect, and cooperation. It will make our school a happier place for us all.